and I got a tour of the campus, and I really like how the art studio was. The two studios were set up, and I saw all the artwork that was displayed and what the students did at the time. So it's a few years ago, and after that, I was hooked. I think 3D was where I learned the most, and there was still another project which will be a surprise if you come to the show, that you can see that it, you can actually wear it and like walk around with it, which is pretty cool. And my drawing skills themselves improved, because I never really did watercolor or pastel or acrylic. I more just stayed with graphite pencil, but since I got to experience all the different medias, and there are classes that go beyond like what the basic one is, so you could improve your technique and learn new skills with it and just improve all together. I wouldn't mind designing for like games or a trading card game or for a game shop in general. That, or even getting into graphic novels too, writing, making my own.